Straight ahead, always, on the vaulting horse, chin up, always. Okay, that looks really good. Now, you feel yourself sitting down, like all the energy's coming down this way, and this part is lifting up, and the chin is where? Yeah, where's that? Your chin is like this. I'll say up. Okay. Walk, Shaky. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. All right, Jess, don't hold your lower back so tight. Remember what I said about you're going to feel each back leg of his coming forward, and it'll just move your tush a little bit? You feel that? Okay. All right, and I'm worried about those legs because they have to be on the horse. Okay, whatever kind of riding you do, it doesn't matter. Your leg has to be on the horse. In this situation, it's just that they have to be this way with the toes pointing down. And you need to relax. And when I start him in the trot, instead of leaning forward on those handles, I want you to lean back. That's exactly right. Okay, you ready? It's a big trot. Nothing you can't handle. Shaky, trot. Point down, point down, point down. Very good. All right, put a little energy in your upper body so that he's not throwing you all over the place. Your seat is good, staying in contact with the pad, which is very good. Are you holding on very tight? Try wiggling your fingers a little bit. Very good, Jess. Okay, now just relax like a rag doll. Okay, feel that, how he pops you off the pad? That's why you need to have, Shaky. That's why you need to have the energy relax in the pelvic area.
Don't lean forward. Any hugs? Walk.